I've been trying to get back in. I had to go on somebody else's like phone. Look, my shit. If y'all calling my phone, cause I. Let me do this right now. Oh, shit, that was a big ass bug. You saw that shit?
Nigga, what?
What was that?
Here we go.
What the fuck was that on my face? That was a bug, huh?
Yeah, that was.
That was like a fuck. I ain't never seen no shit like that. Damn, that Kris Jenner and them trying to send everything at me. All right, so let's get to it. I don't want to get nobody number out again. What's your code? My number is. Yeah. My feet ashy as fuck. All right.
Here, let
me. Go in more. As you see, I tell her like, yo, if somebody don't hit me right back, like if somebody don't hit me back about telling lies about me and y'all know what y'all doing to me. If somebody don't hit me back, I'm spilling it all. And then tell everything that happened. My story don't change. And y'all calling me. That's my phone. If y'all calling me, that's my phone. Now, this is just common sense, y'all. This just common sense. I'm gonna turn my phone off. This just common sense, right? If she never had nothing to do with it, then why would you even fucking respond? Oh yeah, it's Ray J. If you don't know who this is, 2 hours later. 2 hours later. 2 hours later. Why are you sorry? If I'm the wrong person, why are you sorry for anything? I'm a deadbeat, right? I put this shit out under without you noticing. We never talk since. I'm the enemy. I disgust you. You don't ever want me around anybody that you do business with. You know what I'm saying? You don't want me to. You don't want me to do none of that. Do you? But you sorry. Now you're trying to work it out. Now you're trying to play like the Roblox thing was actually real when you heard the spokesperson from Roblox say that's impossible. Right? Now you talking to me. Look at these paragraphs. I'm not even done. I say all kind of shit. But I'm just showing you what she's saying. Like, look. I completely understand all this shit. Like, this shit. Just spoke to my team. We will get something back out tomorrow morning and clarify that this was a joke. And then you will have never. I can read. I'm just like.
Nah,
I need my glasses on, God. Like, you know what I'm saying? She trying to blame WAC for like talking about. Yeah, sure. You know what I'm saying? Look. When I'm like this, look. Everybody wins but me. You know what I'm saying? I'm the bad guy every time. I'm tired of playing the role as a villain. I did. hit for us in the beginning, but now without your support, it hurts. It fucks me over bad. I hope you really understand. Wow, I had no idea that I was supposed to be private. Like, why you even talking to me if I'm the bad? If I'm bad, why you even having a conversation with me? I know I'm trying to keep the phones dumb high. This phone is like, you know what I'm saying, weird. Just snap a shot of that shit. Like, you trying to blame whack on something that you already got. Y'all, listen, your mom told us to go do what we did in Santa Barbara. That's the only reason why y'all reached back out to whack is because he put Santa Barbara in the post. Because other than that, your lawyer went on TMZ and said whack was lying, 15 minutes of fame, blah, 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 blah. That's all y'all kept saying. And then he put Santa Barbara and it changed the game because you know. Like, look, you just keep going. Like, you trying to help me. But then you told me. Look how she trying to, like, come on, y'all. What the fuck is this, dog? Like, look at this shit, dog. Like you talking to me. This is just like, I told you to hit me right back. I ain't talked to you in 17 years. I said, I'm going to put everything out. Now you just talking to me. You talking to me like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Look how she look right here. Are you comfortable with the story? We are working together to try to have the tape removed from the internet and have it taken off. Like, look, this shit crazy. Like, we both want to protect children and family considering the, I hear you completely, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't trying to talk like her, but you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just showing you. Look, she say like she said, I just think the story above is powerful and shows that we are working together for the future of our children and families to get out of the internet. Really? My family too? Because I can't motherfucking tell. Right? I can't tell.
Not the black man.
Not me. But you are really trying to do it or what? Because I said Steve won't allow it. So we can pretend to do all that, but it still probably won't happen. Plus, won't people say, why is Ray J trying to get it off the internet when I'm the one who put it out in their mind? Doesn't it get extremely confusing? She try to tell me to lie back and say, because you grew up.
Zoom in on that shit. They
because you grew up and have a family and people change their minds? I didn't do shit. Like, you believe in the lie way too much. I just wanted to be clear with you if you wanted to get out that we spoke. I don't want to create any drama at home. Oh, you don't want to create any drama at home for me?
That's the gaslight.
I can't tell.
That's gaslight.
I'm a piece of shit. Oh, you ain't talked to me in years. But the story that we will work together to speak to Vivid can get pulled off the air is a bigger story and show unity and that there's no more bad blood or drama. Like, what the fuck? Like, but you know what I'm saying? This in April. This, you know what I'm saying? Like, man, look. I don't know. I ain't never spoke to you on the phone or seen you in person in over 12 to 15 years. I'm having convo with you now, but I haven't been able to. But I haven't. Stop, nigga. But I haven't been able to look you in the eye and really lock in like it's supposed to be. I appreciate you for at least trying to make it better after it got way worse. Can we speak again tomorrow after the episode comes out and figure out the right plan for both of us? Absolutely, Ray. You know, if it's better than it just goes away, that's fine too. Okay, trust me, it'll go all the way. Please understand, I don't want this to come back up and thought you did since whack. He got it from you. What are you talking about? Let's discuss tomorrow. For sure. Either way, it will be positive. So she trying to say that the episode that Kanye came back with the computer was positive for me.
Yeah.
So I watched the episode, fam. So I watched the episode. Kanye go back with the laptop. She say, wait, how much you pay? He go, pay? I never let them extort us again. And like bossed up and I'm like, thank you. That's the thanks I get. Man. Like, and she said, please watch the episode because you're going to be happy when you see it. So I'm like, all right, I'm watching it. Thinking they gonna clear my name, dog. And then all of a sudden, they like play a nigga. And I'm like, dog, that's some, like, I don't know. That was like some gothic, like, just dark shit, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, hold on. And I'm just showing y'all this because I'm putting this all out for my kids. Like, I'm tired of playing games. I don't give a fuck. Sure. Like, I'm not that sure. nigga. I'm not that nigga that they say I am. Never been, dog. Sure. I'm tired of motherfuckers thinking that it's just this little bad little thing in the back you did, but it's okay. You know what I'm saying? We're going to look the other way. Nah, we not looking the other way. Fuck that. As long as my name cleared, y'all, everybody getting sued because they all motherfucking putting out fake stories. Look, so I see the shit. I'm like, you want to play games with me? Okay, let's play. Then she go big. She goes big. What are you talking about? I'm not going to take this shit from you threatening me. Do whatever the fuck you want to do. You told me to do anything, wait for that episode to come out, so I did just that and haven't seen one story about it. I could have tried to control the narrative, but you, look at what you saying to me. I could have controlled the narrative for me? Like, look at you. So you come at me when your manager put this footage out. Like, he don't have no footage, Kim. We sold it to, like, now I'm about to show your, handwriting on my contract now. Now I'm about to go big. Now, because this is just the beginning of it. Like, I got so much more to show. You know what I'm saying? I'm done with this, like, pretending like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can do something to me. Y'all keep putting this shit over my shoulder. Fuck you. Do whatever you want. I don't care anymore. You know what I'm saying? That's when I go big. I never leaked anything. Why are you still believing your lies? I never leaked anything. You get what I'm saying? Like, dog, I'm not trying to prove nothing. I'm just telling my truth. Like, I don't know. I don't care what this shit do to anything or anybody, but I can't sit at home and let her like lie about some shit that we supposed to all be 100. Like I take responsibility for whatever bad shit I did, whatever when it came out. All right, you gotta take the same responsibility. Like we was in this shit together, Chris. You know what you did. I'm about to show people what you did. Like I'm just getting started. Like if I come on your DM 12 or 15 years later and tell you if you don't hit me back, I'ma tell everybody what happened. I'ma break it all down, right? And you hit me back 2 hours later. Like, come on, y'all. Case closed. Like, and then don't even go and tell the press, like, yeah, I talked to Ray, you know, and we really had a good talk about it. And we really want to buy, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, nah, none of that. He's a piece of shit. Look at the bag, all this janky bag. I think Ray stuck something in my ass while I was asleep. And I think 99% to take, like, what? I get 25 to life for sodomy in L.A. for that. You get what I'm saying? Because you having a joke, then you put on the DM, you was just joking about it, about my life. Like, that's all it is. Like that's all niggas are, is just, like, to just throw niggas away, huh? And just keep it pushing. Kanye, come get the shit. I'm bonding with this nigga. I'm telling him I'm going to help him because he told me some crazy shit about Kim and Chris in the room. And I damn near broke down and cried with the nigga. He was sitting on the floor. Not going to say what he said because I'm just not going to do it because it's too much. It's too much to put out. And it was used other names used that I'm not going to put them niggas on blast because I got nothing but respect for the overall community. But I don't have respect for Chris Jenner and Kim because you guys know we was all in the shit. Like, how dare you talk about your kids and not think, damn, he got a 4-year-old and a 2-year-old. What is his daughter gonna think about him? Like, growing up, like, what is my son gonna think? Oh, it's okay to do that because my dad was successful. Nah, fuck that. That shit didn't happen, son. Like, nah, they tried to put me on blast and I dealt with it. And this is just the beginning of it. Like, I'm gonna haunt you guys. Wherever you go, as far as like trying to lie on me, I'm gonna haunt you with the truth. Until I don't know if this is criminal, but I want the DA to just demand. Like, all they gotta do is say, yo, Kim, prove that Steve Hirsch gave you $5 million. Just show me the case that you said, because everybody said it, and show me the contract that you did. You don't have it. But show me the contract you signed with Ray J and Steve Hirsch for the deal. Where is that contract? Pull it up. And as soon as you pull it up, it's me and Kim. We signed the contract the same exact day for the same amount of money, $400,000. That's it. All that other shit is all hype. It's all hype and it's all lies. And I ain't gonna lie. We all sat in a room and strategically tried to run the play. And it just... after that shit happened with my sister and them, they just tried to kick, like shoot a nigga down. Like, yo, no, this is the rant. This is my final rant. My final rant of my life. I don't care. This is it. But this is like me just fighting for my name, for my future. So in life, you you can't live a fucking lie. Like, the no money count when you start having kids and shit. When you young and you get money, you ain't thinking about it. But when I think about my kids, I'm like, nah, man. Like, I don't care what nobody think about me. Like, y'all can't just go out here and do a lie detector test and just lie. And just smile about it and just go out to dinner and shit with your rich friends and just like, yeah. Like, we not even thinking about anything on the other side. You want to tell me that to watch the episode because you're going to love it, Ray? And you still ain't told nobody in the world that you was talking to me that much. We talked for three days. Like, 4 days. Or back to back. Talking about you strategizing, building this narrative for me. Telling niggas to tell. I'm going to say that I grew up now. And I changed my ways. And I'll never do it again. What? Come on, yo. Listen. I'll be back for more. I don't want to get emotional in here because it ain't niggas can't see me like that. Y'all my friends, y'all gotta chill. You know what I'm saying? Relax. No, don't say that. Don't do that. But anyway, like, I don't like this shit, dog. I don't care if you black, white, purple, pink. You don't supposed to do this to people. You don't supposed to just blatantly, like, do shit that you know ain't true and think you gonna get away with it. Nah. I swear I was just gonna do this in court and just come in here and make and demand what y'all owe. Y'all made some beads? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, you gotta. Oh, yeah, them coming up. I need them. I need them. I got the facts. The facts is because you just went and took a fake lie detector test and defamed my name and defamed the truth, right? The truth shall set you free? Is that it? That's in the Bible? And is that in like one of the biggest statements in the world? So then I should be okay, right? I should be good with all the facts and all the truth that I got. I should be good because the truth should set anybody free. When somebody greedy, like, you couldn't just take what you had already and try to just go, like, live your life. Y'all had to come back for some more and y'all came back greedy, like in the casino. When you go back and you don't try to go all in one more time. That shit on Ray one more time. Why he got a son and a daughter? Why y'all trying to say y'all got kids? Like, yo, that's some demonic shit. And y'all to be ashamed of yourself, yo. And I'm telling you, I haven't seen one comment because I'm strictly talking to y'all and I'm strictly talking to my soul. Like, to how I feel inside. Like, I feel like I'm, to me doing this tonight, I feel free. Like, I don't know. I just feel like whatever go on the other side is going to go on the other side. But I know that no more. Like, y'all not about to do TV shows in front like that. Because I'm like, hold on. I can go more. I can go all night. Like, I could go. Because the shit I. No. The shit I just showed them. The shit I just showed them was like, all right, here go the sex tape contract. You want to see the sex tape contract? There go the sex tape contract. There it is. There's the whole thing, right? That's the set. That's my handwriting. That's it, right? This is the sex tape full contract. They done already breached the contract by talking about it. So let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. There you go. Let's talk about it. Like, let's keep going. Keep going, because I'm telling you, go down to that. That's important right there. That's important because that's my signature and that's Steve Hirsch's signature. And I love you, Steve. This ain't got nothing to do with you. This is about somebody fronting and lying. And I wish you can say something now when you saw her lying, but we'll deal with her later in court. She got to talk. She can't. I hope she don't want to lie under oath. Yeah. That's four years in. That's four.
Perjury.
But 25 to life for the sodomy shit Kim tried to play me with. So these matter because this is the original contract. So with us initialing everything proves that each letter, each page is confirmed that it's going down. Without our signatures right there, our initials, then these pages won't, like, they'll be void. Right? Now look. This is just the first shit. Now, there's no way I could use Kim Kardashian's name in this contract if she wasn't a part of it. This is light, right? It shouldn't even say that. It should say like superstar something else to just keep it really vague so it's cool, right? But this is a full-on contract. I got 12.5%. Kim got 12.5%, right? Now, she got the same exact contract I got. And when we go to court, guess what? They got to pull that up because we got to see that. Because moms was lying and we need to make sure that it's not right, right? Same contract we signed the same day. Go up some more. Go up some more. Now, I'm going to show you the whopper. Here's my handwriting. Consistent, right? So, no. Keep it there. Let them pull up her handwriting first. This is my handwriting. My shit a little sloppier. You know what I'm saying? A little jalopier. Look at the E's. Look at the O's, right? Kim Kardashian's handwriting. Now, in every contract, you got to have deliverables that you sign. So, meaning the final page is exactly what you selling to somebody. You get what I'm saying? So, if I'm selling a music CD, it'll say deliverables. And at the three things or whatever you delivering, it'll say album number one, Ray J some. Album number two, this fire is good. Whatever it's called. So, in this one, we have to sell sex tapes. So, we're selling sex tapes to our people. Right? So, here's what happens. Kim is rushing me. Her mom's rushing me. Let's get this shit done. Come on. Like, let's get it signed. Kim's with me while I'm signing my contract. She's like, hurry up, babe. Matter of fact, I'll go ahead and help you. I'm going to sign your deliverables for you so you can just rush it through. Which was from God just blessing me to have it the heart. So Kim signs the deliverables, exactly what we about to sell to Vivid. It's her signature. I mean, it's her handwriting. Giving Steve giving him the right to sell it. Like, this is my contract, though. So when we go to court, they got to pull up their contract, too. And it'll say the same thing on hers, but this is on mine. She fucked up and got mine out the way, too, right? So... I mean, it's just, here's the deliverables, and this is the original copy. All right, this is the original copy of my contract. And look who signed my deliverables and was in the room. Hold on, there's our signature right there, because that's it. If they try to void this contract, anybody that I did the deal with, that means that the whole deal we did is void, because this is what we sold them. Look who was in the room with me. Look who wrote exactly what we sold. Tape number one, Cabo intro. Tape number two, Cabo sex. Tape number three, here's the one that they said I had. Santa Barbara sex. Ray J, that's my signature. This isn't a copy of it. This is the original. Hold up. So what did I do? So I just pull up the handwritings of other people. I even went further because she wrote me a letter. So doing my forensic shit, I had her take the fingerprints off the letter she wrote me. Right? I took the fingerprints off the letter she wrote me a long time ago. And it matched exactly to the ones on my contract.
Let's pull it up.
Sir. Whoa.
Let's pull it up.
Could it be forever yours? Same I, same E, same everything. Same everything. Wait a minute, catch it. Listen, here's what's funny though. Y'all could just Google Kim's handwriting and it pops up. It's like the exact same. All you gotta do is just Google Kim's handwriting.
Oh, I got that for you.
It's easy. Like, oh, they gonna say, oh no, we have an expert saying that this is not Kim's, it was forged, right?
So if it's forged,
then that means the whole contract is void, right? And that means that we all sue everybody. Santa Barbara sex. Kimmy. This is her on mine. Now, the judge is what all I want the judge to do is ask for to see a copy of her contract. Because her contract's gonna state the same because we signed the same thing. And we got the same amount of money. The $5 million you'll never be able to find because that's a lie. They never got paid none of that. So whatever happens, I'm just tired of being the one. Like, I'm not a bad guy. I respect every woman out there in their privacy. Like, to make me that nigga, I'm not that nigga. And I say it over and over. By the time my kids get 6 and 7, that shit should be solidified in everybody's brain not to play with me.
Look at them orange though.
Here's the thing. All y'all gotta do is go to your phone and see the things. Like, cause I'm sure you can see it online, cause I did. This is my deliverables. If you know about contracts, my addendum is everything. She signed it right in the bed while I was signing the other stuff. Just trying to hurry up and get me out the way.
Ray, there's one more thing we gotta do though.
Now look, this is everything that, like, all I need to do, the judge, all he needs to do is just ask for them to print up the contracts that we signed.
Show them this is real quick, it's a real thing and not Photoshop.
Let's show No, it's cool, like, it's not Photoshop, it's cool though. Yeah, I got the video, hold on. Oh yeah, let's show the video, so I'm not playing, you right?
You can see that's my handwriting.
Photoshop.
Selling it with her name, the mic is already on it, so you know it's gonna be approved. But then let's keep going.
I'm blinded to the truth, right? And like, I'm just telling my truth. Like, I'm just telling my truth. It's every contract, this is the one. That's at my house. It's been in my safe, chilling, like waiting for God to tell me when they gonna do what it's gonna do. Did I know it was gonna be tonight? No. Am I gonna stop after tonight? Nah, hell no. Nah. I'ma annoy niggas with it because everybody out there should demand for them to respond and demand, like with all the shit they've been doing to niggas need to like demand some kind of like explanation and like demand them to admit that they've been fucking me over, and they should immediately bow down to the facts, like, and just go ahead and apologize. Like, that'll make me feel better than anything in the world. For them to play with me. These is undeniable things. Like, how your handwriting get on my contract and then got, like, you wrote the words that was, like, the words, though. Sex tape, Sandra, like, you wrote those.
Undeniable.
But you was never around. Think about all the time she was crying and like preying on other people's like realities of what really happened to them. But then for her, she just lying and preying on people's like emotions to feel sorry for her. Like, this is the contract. They already breached contract. It don't even matter at this point. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all, like, I don't know if y'all going to jail, but y'all definitely gotta do what's right. That's it, that's the last page. Like, that's it. That's the one we signed. And then after we sign that, me and Steve, the next one, boom. It's the one behind it. Click it when we're talking. Like, you know what I'm saying? And what's dope is that, you know what I'm saying? Like, her letter on her letter that she wrote, that shit matched the same shit on the other side. This shit about to be a real forensic file story. Like, I'm not letting up. I got something real crazy, like, real crazy, like. Real crazy. I'm in the Dominican Republic, and I'm trying to figure out, like, when is my heart gonna feel pure, like, to be able to just, like, let go of all this negativity. Like, trying to move forward, and then, somebody sent me the Kris Jenner shit, where she was lying, And I thought, like, I think I just go, just get the lawyers, right? I just get the lawyers and just go ahead and do it, and just get them in, right? Something just told me, man, how much longer are you just gonna, like, be quiet, like, how much longer can they do what they do without at least you just saying what you're saying and saying your piece? Like, I just want y'all to admit it. Like, Like, we got, like, if y'all don't respond to this, meaning, like, if y'all don't say something like that, that makes even a little bit of sense.
Shit's still going crazy.
Y'all can't make no sense of this. Like y'all need to bow out now, because the more I go, just the more bad it's gonna be. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the facts are so there. Like, y'all ain't never ever responded to this like you responded to anybody else. That's why I wanna talk, like, you know what? Because I've been trying to find the right lawyers to, like, work with me on this. Nobody believe me. They want me to, like, they so, like, scared of the other thing. I'm like, let me represent myself then, dog, because I'm not afraid of them and I'm not afraid of the truth. So, like, I feel like God is, like, putting everything in perspective. God is the reason why she went on there and did the lie detector test, because it gave me one more year statute of limitation to, like, sue for all of the bad shit they did to me. And now I can sue it for exactly, like, what you doing, lying. Let's get to the facts of what happened. Let's get to the facts of the timeline of when it happened. So all that crying that you did was all fake. All the stuff you said, all the people you lied to all around the world, all the important people that gave you deals, like, that you cried in their bathroom and shit, like, that shit was, you sent them niggas on a ride, yo. Like, that ain't fair, yo. Like, and then you try to, like, come back. While I'm just doing my thing, dog. Like, y'all made billions. Like, Raycon, we had 3 million earbuds sold. That's like 300 million for the company as a whole and growing slowly. Let me live. Like, I don't even try to go that route with numbers and money and shit. Like, that's not what I do. I'm just doing my shit. And you know the truth. But here you come again, because y'all got to get another rating, so... Hulu is like, we gotta talk about the sex tape. So like, I gotta figure out what we gonna do. Roblox, and then, oh shit, Wack said something. Let's run with Wack. We can use that. You know what I'm saying? That's perfect for us.